You know, the craziest thing about trying to stay consistent with vlogging is not having your shit together. Because I just knew that I was getting ready to do all kind of vlogging for you guys tonight while I pack for Belize. But guess what? My SD card is full. So I have to unload this SD card. I might just bring the other SD card for the vlogging portion. When this run out of storage, just pop the other one in. That goes in my other camera, but whatever. I will see you guys when we make it to Belize, probably. Y'all might see a little bit of the traveling, but probably not because I'm gonna be sleepy. But yeah, we're going to Belize. Y'all, we made it to Belize, and this is the airport. Here it is. Make sure that you guys are aware that you're going to be walking down the stairs from the front and the back of your plane when you arrive in Belize City, because this is just how all the airlines board and deboard. We took a flight over to our island. And we chose the flight because it was 15 minutes compared to taking a water taxi, which is by boat, for an hour and a half. We were not doing that at all. The scenery on the flight is amazing, so you won't regret taking this flight. The flight for the two of us, one way, was around $100. So you're gonna expect to pay that twice because you need to get back. We stayed on San Pedro Island, so that's where you're gonna see us fly into. They take your bags over there by way of another flight, I think. I don't know how they get them over there, but they're gonna be there when you land. So there that is. Oh, maybe they go under the plane. Duh. Anyways, you want to book this flight in advance so that you're prepared when you get there. And they're pretty lenient. So if you're a few minutes late, they'll just put you on the next one. If you're early, they might bump you up. They're really lenient. I love Tropic Air. I know there's another one that you can fly, but Tropic Air did it for us and we were perfectly fine with Tropic Air. This vlog is more so like you guys seeing scenery and hearing voiceovers. I didn't do much of me on camera, so just bear with me. Stay tuned. The vlog glow ups is coming. We learning over here, okay? So work with me now. Work with me. The whole point of this is to show you guys why you should visit Belize. It's absolutely beautiful. Like I'm talking about, you can see the fish swimming by your feet in the water. The scenery, the food, the everything. 100 out of 10 would absolutely recommend. I will be going back. It's relaxing. It's fun. It's a nice quick getaway. It took us about 6.5 hours to get there. We had two flights and then this small flight. Completely worth it, okay? So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. And I'll see you when I get to talking again. You and the jet skis.
Yes, they do.
You guys go inside here?
Here.
Here?
No, you're gonna have to go across at Grand Caribe for that one.
Oh, but you can pay here.
Yep, that's correct.
How much?
I don't know. How much are jet skis?
It's $125 for half an hour and $40
for my evening. You don't have a package?
No, we're not. Carousel, jet ski, yoga club.
Oh, like a whole excursion thing? I seen somebody swimming with sharks.
Yep, Shark Royale. Yeah.
Y'all got that here too?
We have arrived. This is like the perfect space for content. Even this table. Over there, the balcony. I didn't even see what the room looked like. Probably the room. It's a cute setup. Yeah, it is. It looks like an apartment.
You know I'm a walking tiggy.
All right, you hungry? What you want to do first?
I definitely want to eat. Y'all, we made it, and when you first come out of customs, there's a little pizza place, but if you wrap around the corner from that pizza place, there's other food to eat because that pizza tastes like Easy Bake Oven.
My boy told me taco place is fire.
Tacos sound fire. I could eat 10 tacos right now.
Shower.
There's dragonflies everywhere.
In here?
No, outside. You didn't see them when we, you were doing videos and stuff, but there's dragonflies everywhere. And the resort that we're at is hella nice. It looks like an apartment from back home. And we're gonna go get tacos, and I'm gonna show y'all the tacos when we get to the tacos. Y'all seen I was trying to get him drunk, but I ended up drinking his drink. They give complimentary drinks on the resort upon arrival, and you pour how much alcohol you want. It's their traditional alcohol, and this is our balcony view. We are staying at Sunset Caribe, and the food that we had last night was absolutely amazing. We went to Purr. It's down the street from the resort that we're at. A lot of people travel via golf carts here. I've only seen a couple of cars, and it's probably residents. But I'm gonna insert the food by way of my phone because that's how I recorded it. A lot of the transitional recordings that I have on this vlog are gonna be from my phone because there's just certain places that I don't want to take my camera, or I either forgot my camera in the room. Like last night for food, I forgot my camera in the room. But today we're going to Secret Beach, and I absolutely will not be taking my camera there just because I know I'm gonna swim today. So I don't want my camera around all the water, but I will take my phone. But yeah, that food was amazing. The weather is nice. Everyone around us is nice. Whole bunch of beautiful women here. A lot of couples everywhere. I'm not really seeing like solo travelers out here, but I would travel to this place with or without. This is also a girl trip type of place, it looks like, because I'm seeing a lot of girl groups too. But yeah. I love where we're staying. It's like a apartment, literally. And then I also love the food that we've had so far. They give you so much, and everything is so seasoned and fresh. Absolutely love it. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready. This is what I'm wearing today. For the first part of the day, I'm probably gonna have like three changes, but this is just a swimsuit and some pants because I'm gonna end up taking these pants off and switching into some like swim shorts when we get to the beach and we get in the water. So yeah, that's about it for right now, but so far 10 out of 10. We had to take a little plane over to our island once we got off of our actual flight. So that was the small airport that you guys seen in the beginning. And I'm gonna try to remember to vlog more. Vlogging is like newly coming to the channel. I'm trying to transition over to just a travel weekend daytime vlogger. So yeah, but as of right now, we're just gonna get ready, and we're getting ready to head out so that we can spend the day doing fun stuff, because the entertainment type stuff for tourists usually closes at like 5:30. They close everything entertainment, like tourist entertainment in the city, around sunset. So that's like 5:30, 6 for them. And then if you want nightlife, you have to go into downtown. And then there's some restaurants. The restaurants and stuff, local stuff, restaurant-wise, stay open until like 10:30. Ooh. That stuff stays open until like 10:30. And then that stuff closes down too. After 10:30, you're out of luck unless you drive into the city. I mean, into downtown. There's that. So we're going to have fun today, and I will see you guys when I leave. Y'all, here's our ride to Secret Beach. It took us about 35-45 minutes from our resort, and we weren't in downtown. So if you are coming from the downtown area, it's gonna take you way longer. So just hope that you're the one riding and not driving, and enjoy the scenery as you go. You're gonna see a lot of houses, some huts where people are selling food or whatever they have along the way, coconuts, fresh coconut water, those type of things. But yeah, just enjoy the ride and pay attention to the signs, because if you miss your turn, you will end up at a whole different beach, and you don't want that. So just pay attention to the signs. It'll tell you where to go. It may look like there's not much, but once you arrive at Secret Beach, it's beautiful, so it's well worth the drive, okay? The cart that you see in front of us with the they weren't in front of us in that clip. Anyways, we met some couples that had just met each other, and we ended up being a group of 6, and we all just hung out and spent the day together, because we were like, why the hell not? Black people unite. Let's have a good time together. We all on vacation. Let's do it. So we ate together. There they go right there. We did a couple of water activities together, and we just all had a ball together. I will say, when you get to Secret Beach, explore before you just park right here at the front, because I think you'd like the other areas better. Come pick this up.
Find some jet skis, guys. We're right here.
Okay.
Nice day for adventure.
My name is Shardy.
We ended up closer to the end of Secret Beach. We wanted to do the dine-in water experience where the fish swim at your feet and everything, but we ended up doing the top deck because the water was just a little too cold at this point in time in the day. But they do massages at this beach area, and he snuck off to get a massage while we waited for our food because it took over an hour.
They jet skis might be cheaper.
What I will say is the food was actually really, really good. I had shrimp nachos. He had the seafood platter. That seafood platter was 100 USD and 200 Belize. When you go to the restaurants, most of the stuff is going to be in the Belize currency. So just ask them. When you get a price, just ask USD, and they'll let you know whether it's USD or not. But let me tell you, they love our currency, so you don't have to transfer your money to Belize money. You can give them our currency.
We are out here in the water. We met some people. She's one of the ones in the group of the people that we met. And we all just been eating, and we on Secret Beach, and we having a good time walking around in the water. And it's a vibe right now. If you come to Belize, you absolutely have to come to Secret Beach. It's so nice down here. You will love it. And when you come, every single section is going to be trying to get you to buy or sit down, eat, drink, all those things. So just zoom around Secret Beach a little bit before you sit and stay at one place. The place that we docked at was at the very end of the beach, and the food was hella good. So I don't know, but we ain't tried food from nowhere else, so what's to say that it's not a place that's better down here? But yeah, Secret Beach is a must stop, must do when you come down here. And they have a little obstacle thing down in the back. Look, you see that obstacle? You can get on that obstacle and do that. That's why we came back down to the other end. So yeah,
I don't know if y'all can tell from that last clip of me talking in the water, but riding on these golf carts and everyone riding on them around you, it's going to kick up a ton of dust. So your hair is going to look gray if you don't either have on a hat, or I don't know, if you don't get your hair wet and rinse that out, it's going to look gray from all the dust. You're going to look ashy from all the dust that these golf carts kick up, because all the roads are like pretty dirt and dusty. So yeah, but we headed back into the city, and then we went downtown. We went to this other resort. I forget what it's called, but it started with an A. I don't know, they were giving races, so didn't really do much but record an overlook of the pool before we got kicked out after the manager told us we could go up there because they were having a private party in the club downstairs that we wanted to go to. So is what it is. Y'all can just watch us ride through the city. After this, we hung out for a little longer, then we went back to the room, we did our showering and stuff, and we relaxed for the rest of the night. And that was the rest of that day. The next day when we got up, it was mostly like pack, relax, and get ready to leave. So after you guys see the overview of this resort, that was very beautiful but didn't have good customer service at all, then you're gonna see us heading out. And that was Belize. I highly recommend, 100 out of 10. Okay, and I do want to go back because I want to go to one of the other islands that they have out there, or like stay in another part of the San Pedro Island. So yeah, there is that. I hope you guys enjoyed. We are wrapping up Belize, y'all. It is coming to an end. It's about to be time to head back to the tropic air so we can fly out. And from there, we'll go to the actual airport, go through customs and everything, and then be on our way. And then I'm going to turn around and meet you guys in Arizona for a birthday kickoff vlog. Well, really, this was the birthday kickoff, but we're going to Arizona tomorrow, so that'll be the next video. This video has come to an end. I absolutely love Belize. I will be back, and I will see y'all in my next one. Bye, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment if you have any questions or comments down below, and subscribe to my channel because there's going to be much more traveling this year. The next video that you guys see as far as traveling will be the start of my birthday plans that I actually made that weren't a surprise. We're going to Arizona to get these lips done, baby, at the Flawless Lab, and I recorded that and gave y'all an experience, so y'all better watch that whole vlog because it's a nice one. Okay, I'll see you guys in my next travel vlog, and thank you guys for tuning in. Bye, y'all.